So I get the, I pick up the phone for some reason, and it's Chris Dolman. He says, boss, you got to come tonight. You got to come to Amsterdam. There's a tryout. There's two guys here, Suzuki and Funaki. They're looking for fighters for a new organization, Bankers. So I went to the tryout. I had a scuffle with one of the rings champion because they were fighting for rings, but it was a lot of work. I heard already that they were having works. Which
by works, you mean fixed fights?
Fixed fights.
There was a lot of that in Pancrase, right?
No, that was in rings. In Pancrase, I will come back to that. No, I believe so that there was, but not what the people said. Like, they never asked me. Well, I'll come back to that also. Anyway, because he told me right there, he says, you know, it's probably going to ask you a little bit later if you want to lose a fight. Anyway, I started sparring with this guy. This guy was a rings champion. He tried to hurt me because they were filming. Result was me knocking him out with a high kick, boom, and his whole eyebrow was open. He had to go to the hospital for stitches. Suzuki and Funaki, I saw them pointing at me. So they wanted me. I think two and a half months later, I was in Japan. And before I went, I got that speech from Chris Dolman. He said, they're probably going to ask you, you know, to lose or to win a fight. I said, Chris, I don't want to do that. He said, if I fight, it needs to be real. Otherwise, I hated those guys who were there. And they would come back and they would say, I became a champion. And I said, they were all cool. But then when they came back and they had to lose, they would come back and they say, yeah, I lost. But, you know, I had to lose. Yeah. Right. Last time they made you win, you know, but you don't say that. But you only say it when you lose. So I hated those guys with that. You know, you're not a real guy. So I knocked the first guy out. And in the second fight, I knocked the other guy out, Fouquet. And then, by the way, we had dinner with Funaki and Suzuki, and I thought, God, here we go. You know, so dinner, they gave me a book from Fujiwara, a really good wrestler. And we had great dinner, and they put me on a cab. And just before they walked in, I go, whoa, wait. I said, I thought you guys were going to ask me something. He said, what do you mean? He says, well, Chris Dolman told me that, you know, that you're probably going to ask to throw the fight. And Suzuki told me straight in my face, I will never ask you such a thing. He said, we'll never do that. Now, over the years, I've been hearing, of course, and some fights, when you look at fights, it looks really smooth and going over. And like Ken Shamrock said, he lost. Also, he lost. The lost fights were all works. You know, it's also, you go like, okay, he lost twice by exactly the same combination, a heel hook into a knee bar against the same opponent. And you go like, if it was not real, wouldn't you come up with something else to lose? Would you really do two times the same?